Trey's show. Let's get hype! Train hype! Train hype! You can't see it, but there's a train. Train hype. Let's go. Obviously, that means it's going to be a sick stream. Can't wait to show you guys this. Here we go. We're going to have 141 Speedway, the second track raced this season in HRL. And look at this thing. It's going to be sick. Pre-race, let's get hype.
Every rich white kid's got something to say!
Shut the fuck up!
Alright, boys, I think that did it. Here we are, off race. We were considering doing the team game type, but we actually listened to the checkpoint. I don't even know. Oh! I don't even know how to explain glitch checkpoints. Basically, like, there was one or two times where people that were on the same team would go in a checkpoint. And instead of giving you one checkpoint, it would give you like 100. And that kind of game type. So, we're gonna have to stick with the normal game type here. The only thing I really don't like about this game type is the enemy that pops up on the screen. Other than that, I think.
Lap complete.
Yes, it is. So then is and first. Yeah, we have a battle for this. Then. Launch loop. And then hold on. Okay. It was a lap driver. All right. So here we go. Let me get this back up. There we go. Here we go. We're gonna have our battle for the lead here. Trying to get the HUD up. That's kind of lame. Here we go. We have a battle for the lead between Luke and Slaunch. Pretty tight battle. The Rumbles. Let crossovers. Complete. Going on this inside rut. 141 is notorious for its inside rut. Makes it a completely different track. There's basically two different tracks Let on complete. The track at one time. And it makes it sick. Oh! Slaunch. Slow roll over. That might be a caution. Let's get a replay on that. Him and Luke just going hard in the rut. And he
Lap complete.
Here it is. Oh, check that out again. That was pretty sick. I love the rut. It makes this track so much fun. Ah, and there he goes over. We're probably gonna get this race restarted here. We have Xavier here battling back. Right, battle there between Matt and
Lap complete.
Oh, looks like Slaunch. Oh no, never mind. Here's our caution. All right, I thought he was gonna decide to keep it green. Because you can do that if you want. It's your choice. Did I pause it? Whoops. But yeah, this first moto here, we decided to do 80 laps. Oh, no, my bad. We're racing to, I believe 85. I'm correct. I believe we're racing to 85 here. We'll see at the end of the race. I believe this first moto we're racing the 85. Anyways, we're going to get this caution restart here. Slaunch had to go to the back, so we're going to go to him on this restart. Should be a pretty tight start, and we are going green.
Lap complete.
Tight battle on the rut. Outside liners are getting some speed, too. Some drivers have decided to go to the outside. Matt's going to try to make a move for the lead on Luke, but he's not going to be able to complete the pass. fighting for that inside right here. Luke has to take the outside. Matt's going to get that inside. Wow, Matt had a sick one.
Lap right complete.
Tight battle for the lead here. Matt's getting sick runs from the rub right now. I don't know how he's not pulling away. Hunt somehow already in third.
Lap complete.
Do we have this literally sick battle for the lead? Oh, they're coming. Slaunch and Luke are coming up on Matt.
Lap complete.
He's just trying to hold on to this lead here. Railing the inside run. I'm surprised he's not running away with this. It looks like he's getting really clean run.
Lap complete.
Good switches to the outside here. Although it does seem that he is faster in the rut 1 and 2 than he is in 3 and 4. And here we have a 3-wide battle for the lead. Oh, Slaunch gets shoved out of the rut. Still 3-wide, going into 3 and 4. Tight battles all the way through.
Lap complete.
Matt's gonna fall back into the rut now. Oh, Slaunch barely slips out of it right there. Barely holding on to the lead.
Lap
Matt,
complete.
We're gonna go back to this battle. Luke's gonna try to make something happen on the high side now. As Luke and Matt, Matt and Papa still have this sick
complete.
Battle on the inside. Wow, side by side, Matt and Papa cannot separate. Amazing battle here. Oh, Slaunch gets the grind and he keeps it going. Matt gets the lead. That lap, he gets the lead lap. Oh, Matt and Slaunch out of the rut. A little spinner right there. Matt had a super fast run. They went for it. They both came out of the rut there. Gonna slow down their run on Luke a little bit. Here comes Xavier in fourth, trying to make a move. Sticking to that outside.
Lap complete.
See, we're gonna keep this race going green here. Yes, we are. Xavier's still trying to make runs here. The outside. He's just nailing that inside run. And it looks like he's gonna be lapping somebody here. I'm trying to just get an eye on this.
Lap complete.
That's Halebaugh. Matt running a solid second right here in the outside line again. Here we have Decoy. I believe our lineup right now is Luke, Matt, Papa, Xavier. I believe we have
complete.
Decoy and Zigia. Where is Zigia? Here he is. Yes, Zigia is back here in sixth now. Is Slaunch gotten by Matt? Diaz. Oh, did Matt make a mistake? Oh, yeah, Matt does not nail the rut he wants the way he wants to. Goes outside of it a little bit. We're coming. I believe we're coming to about 10 laps to go here in a second. And I'm unsure of the trick points that we did at the time. I'll figure it out when the race is over. Oh, yeah, Matt tried way too hard to get a run there. He's going to spin out and inside. Might have to settle for third now, unless there's a caution.
Lap complete. Lap complete.
We're gonna watch Ziggy a little bit. Z's preferring that outside. He's running it pretty clean though. That's what you're gonna kind of see. The veterans more tend to go
lap
for the inside
complete.
On this track, whereas the you guys are going for the outside. Outside's a little bit easier to run. That inside takes some skill, but if you're good at it, it is fast.
Lap complete.
Xavier overtakes Slaunch? Is he getting lap? He can lap. Wow. Xavier's behind. What happened to him? Zigia is in fourth now. Some crazy gains must have went down. Now Zigia is in fourth. I think Decoy's in fifth. And Xavier's
lap complete.
Crazy. I don't know what happened. I think that's Luke there lapping Zigia, I think.
Lap complete.
Yes, so Zigia just got put a lap down. So the leaders, Xavier trying to make a move there on Decoy. I think this is a battle for position here, Xavier and Decoy.
Lap complete.
There's this battle for position a little bit here.
Lap complete.
Oh, that's right, we went to 75. That's what we went to. All right, my bad. So here we go, guys. I think we would it be checkpoint 77 then. Yes, we went to checkpoint. Let's see if I can back it up here, or if it'll go too far. Yes, we ended this race on checkpoint 77. There's some issues with the first time we started it, so this is like in a way kind of a restart. But yeah, so this race ended on checkpoint 77. So here's our finishing order. We have Luke taking first.
Lap complete.
And then in second, is that him? And then second, we're going to have Salon.
Lap complete.
And then who's next up for the battle for the lead? Then we have a battle here between Matt.
Lap complete.
Oh no, Matt, that guy must have been a lap down. So Matt gets third. Fourth is going to go to, it's going to be between Decoy and Zegia. Watch this. Yeah, I believe that's Zegia up there. So then fourth goes to Zegia. Xavier spins out right there.
Complete.
So fifth goes to Decoy. Sixth goes to Xavier. Then Hail Boss gets seventh. I'm going to have to check the results now. I don't even know if that's what I had written down.
Gain the lead.
There you go. That's your results. Sorry that the ending sort of came abruptly there, but I forgot what happened, and now I remember we had a little bit of a screw-up in with the checkpoints. I was talking about the team checkpoints when I first started the video. That's what I was talking about. The team checkpoints messed it up, so we had to do like a small restart, and that is what happened. And that's why this race was only the 78 checkpoints. Let me see if I have that finishing order down correctly. Oops, wrong dock. Yep, we had Luke first, Papa second, Matt third, Zia fourth. No, it should be Decoy fifth. And Xavier sixth, I believe, from what I just saw. And then Hail Boss seventh. Hail Boss, completely new driver. His first race ever. There we go, I fixed that. So, pretty good first race there. That battle, the highlight of that first moto for me was the battle between Luke, Solange, and Matt. That was a pretty sick battle. But there's the end of your first moto. Luke gets his first World of Outlaw win on MCC. So now your three moto winners on MCC are Luke, Matt, and Solange. Those are the three drivers that have won motos on MCC so far. And here we have it under the lights. That Spartan looks pretty sick. Black and green under the lights. Like, look at how sick these Spartans look when it's dark. First night race, definitely gonna have to have more night race. So here, getting started for second moto. We gotta get everybody on the same checkpoint, so we're doing that.
Black complete.
Getting the hype ready.
Lap complete.
Oh, we racing? Right here. All right, yep. This race will end on checkpoint 199. Time to go with, I got a load of different.